ओके, विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। व्हाट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन, गिव एग्जांपल्स। अ रिएक्शन इन विच टू और मोर रिएक्टेंट कंबाइन टू फॉर्म ए सिंगल प्रोडक्ट इज कॉल्ड केमिकल कॉम्बिनेशन। हियर एग्जांपल गिवन स्टूडेंट्स, बर्निंग ऑफ कोल। द सॉलिड सब्सटेंस ऑफ कार्बन बर्न्स विद हेल्प ऑफ ऑक्सीजन प्रेजेंट इन एयर टू गिव कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस। द कार्बन एंड ऑक्सीजन कंबाइंस टू गिव अ सिंगल प्रोडक्ट कॉल्ड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस इज कॉल्ड कॉम्बिनेशन रिएक्शन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11। व्हाट इज डीकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन, राइट थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ डीकम्पोजिशन विद एग्जाम्पल्स। हियर इट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन स्टूडेंट्स एंड आस्क्ड मेनी टाइम इन इट्स इंडिविजुअल फॉर्म ऑल्सो। सो लेट अस सी फर्स्ट व्हाट इज डीकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन। A reaction in which a single reactant break down into form two or more product is known as a decomposition chemical reaction. Its three type of decomposition reactions are: first one, thermal decomposition reaction; second one, electrolytic decomposition reaction; third one, photoelectric decomposition reaction. They may ask individually also, students, define thermal decomposition example with help of example like that. Let us see thermal decomposition reaction. When a decomposition reaction carried out by heating is called thermal decomposition. So heat is very important term here. Example, a calcium carbonate solid stone heated, students, in presence of heat it gives calcium oxide and carbon dioxide gas. So single product of calcium stone carbonate stone heating, it gives two or more product. Here calcium carbonate stone stands in reactant side, a single reactant which gives two or more product form of calcium oxide and carbon dioxide gas. Second, electrolytic decomposition. Electrolytic decomposition takes place by electric current. When passed through electric current, such reactions occurs. For example, water. If you pass current through two molecules of water, it releases two molecules of hydrogen gas and oxygen gas, which is called electrolysis of water also, students. Yes, and discovered by Henry Cavendish. Let us see third one. Photoelectric reaction. By using light energy, such reactions are called photoelectric reaction. The reactions which occurred in presence of sunlight or light energy are called photoelectric reaction. Example 1. A white silver chloride turns gray in sunlight. This is due to the decomposition of silver chloride into silver and chlorine in presence of light. So check the chemical reaction. Two molecules of silver chloride is exposed to sunlight. It decomposes into silver and chlorine gas. The above reaction is used in black and white photography also, students. Use of decomposition reaction.